Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are looking a little bit crazy, but it's because we just woke up. It is around 8 o'clock, and I know it's not Thursday, but I don't know, we just felt like vlogging today, so we're gonna vlog today and tomorrow. We're gonna start vlogging 2 days a week just because I might have to change my vlogging day. I got 2 new jobs, so I'm going to be working Monday through Friday now, so I'll probably have to vlog. I'll just vlog on Thursdays, and I'll probably vlog on like Saturdays or Sunday. So yeah, I think that's what we're gonna start doing, but we just felt like vlogging today, so that's what we're gonna do. There's no harm in that. So I wanna do kind of like a special video dedicated to like what my new jobs consist of, but that I want to do that once I actually start them, and like get in a groove and get in a schedule. But I'll give you guys a quick rundown about what I'm going to be doing. I got another nannying job, so luckily she only needed me 2 days a week. So basically right now I work, as you guys know, 3 days a week, Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday with my boys, and then I have Thursday through Sunday off. So basically what my plan is I'm going to be picking my 2 days that I'm going to be working with baby Corbin, and I'm going to do Thursdays and Fridays, and I work from, I think she said, like 7 to 2 or 3. So we're going to do that, and I might go straight from there on Fridays to go and pick up the boys again on Fridays, because I think I'm going to start working Fridays as well every other Friday. I know I'm going to be picking up on Friday this week. So for my other job, my mom is opening up a gym, and she needs a daycare person, so obviously I want to do that. So I'm going to be working the daycare there, and I'm going to be working... What? I'm going to be working in the mornings, Mondays, Tuesdays, and Wednesdays, and then I'm going to be working nights, Thursdays, Fridays, and then during the day on Saturday and Sunday. Sorry if that's super confusing, sorry if you don't even care, but that's what is going on right now. I'm super excited, I'm super lucky to be able to take Miss Paisley to work with me, like that's awesome. So, hi. So, that's what our plan is. I'm super excited because now that I have this extra income and stuff, I'm really hoping that we can move out soon and get our own place within the next, I want to say, 6 months. That's what I'm planning on. Huh. And Mitchell mentioned to me yesterday, he's at work right now, by the way. Mitchell mentioned to me that he wants to go into our community college and take his placement test to get into college. So I think that we might do that this week on Friday, maybe. And so, yeah, I'm super excited for him to do that. But, yeah, that's what we're doing right now, and I'm super excited about it. So, guys, I made these bomb brownies last night. They're so good. Oh, my gosh. If you guys have seen this show, it's called, like, Florabama. It is so good. Watch it. It's on, I think it's on MTV. Yeah. Watch this. It's so funny. Okay, so Paisley's napping and I just cleaned and everything. I'm just gonna wait to vacuum until she wakes up because I don't want to wake her up. And we have Jake being all cute over there. I don't really think that I've shown him on my vlog, but this is Jake. He's so cute. He's a really good dog, huh? So this is what Paisley does now. She literally, we need to get her a bigger crib. Like, we need to. It's on the to-do list for this week. She literally will just wake up and stand up. It's so hard to even get her to nap or fall asleep in general at night anymore. Like, she just thinks that it's playtime because she can stand now. It's not funny. That was nap time. She's over there just getting into everything. We really need to put locks on these doors because she can open them now. But she's just pulling everything out. She does it every time, and then I just put it all back. just laid Paisley down for a nap and I hear her moving around in there, which means I know she's up. So I'm gonna show you guys what we have been struggling with for the past like week since she started crawling. This is what I come into every single time I try to lay her down. It's time to lay down. It's time to take a nap. You need a nap. Okay, so this is usually how naps and bedtime go. I'm gonna show you guys. Okay guys, this is like one of Paisley's favorite things to do. It's probably gonna scare like the crap out of some of you guys, but this is like one of Paisley's favorite things to do. Ready? 1, 2, 3, let's go! Oh, look at that tongue! Then we just hang out here, and then we go ba-doom, ba-doom. Say hey! Ooh, you're so good at landing it, huh? Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. So I just got ready for work, but right after I got ready, I put Paisley down for a nap. Like, she really needed to go down for a nap. And she was so tired that like she wouldn't go to sleep in her bed. So I was laying down with her. She has kept on sitting up, and then she would be like, and then just like flop down like on her legs, so that like her legs were both spread out into like a V, and then she was like laying down on her stomach, and then she would wake back up. Like, she looked like drunk. She did that like, I want to say like 10 times at least. And then finally I got her to like lay down kind of like draped over like my stomach chest area. And then finally, once I knew that she was like out, I moved her to her bed, and she like woke up and then just like landed flat on her stomach and just went to bed. And it was so cute. I want to go and show you guys what she looks like. So I have to be quiet. Okay guys, so I am on my way to work. I'm running like super late. He gets out of school like literally right now, like on the dot right now, and I'm 8 minutes away, so I feel really bad. But I wanted her to sleep in as long as she could, so I let her sleep in until like literally the last minute, and then she ended up waking up. So basically we are running late now so that Paisley could get her nap in. So yeah, we're on our way right now. Okay, so we are on our way to get B. Paisley is not happy in the back, and he gets out in 10 minutes, so we're going to be a little bit early. It doesn't take that long to get to the school from their house, and then we have to go to like the next town over. It's like 15 minutes away, and then we have to pick up cars, and he gets out at 3:45, I believe, so we've got time to pick him up. So we're just gonna take our time getting there. We're not rushed or anything. And then E stayed back home because he has to read. So yeah, this is usually what our day looks like when I'm working. We're just running around, picking up kids, doing homework, playing. It's super fun and I love my job. Round 2, guys. The back of the car to check on Paisley because she's crying. And she has gotten into the goldfish. You are a little pig.
Okay, I don't know if you guys can see this, but these kids were literally just flinging dirt everywhere. Kids are so crazy. Oh my gosh. There's dirt everywhere now. They're just playing in it.
Okay, so it is 4:41. I'm sitting in the older boy's school parking lot, and we are waiting for him to get out of school. He gets out in like 4 minutes, and then B is out there waiting for him. So we're just doing that, and then we're gonna go home and do some homework and just hang out. But we've been doing so much driving.
Liberated, so I am liberated.
Yeah. Do the whole game?
He level 3.
Wipe your hands. Wipe your hands off.
Get out of my life, freaks.
Oh, wipe my face. Oh, God. Ew, that is throw up on it. That's throw up on it, you nasty. Ew.
Oh, no! I blew the...
Okay, guys, so I'm off work right now. I just got off, and it's 5:45. I'm literally so tired. I didn't realize how tired I was until I, like, got in the car. But I'm just getting food right now because I'm starved. And yeah, I think that's it for today's vlog. I'm gonna end it now because I'm just gonna go home. I'm gonna try to relax and put Paisley to bed. And that's all basically for the night. Mitchell's still at work. So yeah, that's it for today's vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will be vlogging tomorrow like usual on Thursday. And so yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Give this video a like and comment down below any other video ideas that you guys have. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.